Microcontroller. What is the difference between a microprocessor and a microcontroller? By microprocessor is meant that general purpose microprocessors such as Intel's 8086 family or Motorola's 680X0 family. These microprocessors contain no RAM, no ROM, and no input-output ports on the chip itself. For this reason, they are commonly referred to as general purpose microprocessors. A system designer using a general purpose microprocessor such as Pentium or 68040 must add RAM, ROM, I/O ports, and timers externally to make them functional. Although the addition of external RAM, ROM, and I/O ports make these systems bulkier and much more expensive, they have the advantage of versatility and such that designer can decide on the amount of RAM, ROM, and I/O ports needed to fit the task at hand. This is not the case with microcontrollers. A microcontroller has a CPU, means a microprocessor, in addition to a fixed amount of RAM, ROM, I/O ports, and a timer all on a single chip. In other words, the processor, RAM, ROM, I/O ports, and timer are all embedded together on one chip. Therefore, the designer cannot add any external memory, I/O, or timer to it. The fixed amount of on-chip ROM, RAM, and number of I/O ports in a microcontroller makes them ideal for many applications in which cost and space are critical. In many applications, for example, a TV remote control, there is no need for computing power of a 486 or even an 8086 microprocessor. In many applications, the space it takes, the power it consumes, and the price per unit are much more critical considerations than the computing power. These applications most often require some input-output operations to read signals and turn on and off certain bits. For this reason, some call these processors IBP processors. It is interesting to note that some microcontroller manufacturers have gone as far as integrating an ADC and other peripherals into the microcontroller. So these are the basic differences between microprocessor and microcontroller. These are some feature differences we can say in microprocessor and microcontroller. Several instructions for moving data from external memory to CPU in microprocessor. Hardly one or two instructions for moving the data from external memory to CPU. In microprocessor, few pins are malfunctioned. In microcontroller, large number of pins are malfunctioned. In microprocessor, program memory and data memory are same, means it is one human architecture. And in microcontroller, it uses different program and data memory. And in microprocessor, uses different ICs for memory and I/O. In microcontroller, inbuilt memory and I/O. In microprocessor, no inbuilt timer, but in microcontroller, inbuilt timer is there.